I'm here with Tampa Bay Plumbing. We're at 10428 Rosemount Drive. We're going to scope the lines and see if we could find anything clogging it up or if it's just going to be free flowing. 51 feet up and almost 52 feet. The line looks fairly clean to me. As you can see, no obstructions, no debris. There was just a tiny bit of debris right there, about 49 feet, I think. Could use maybe a jetting since it hasn't been used in a while. Got some cobwebs and stuff in it. But besides that, looks good. This is concludes the scoping for 10-4-28 Rosemount Drive.